Hello, people. This is Christian Group, Jeff Group. However you want to say it, as you can probably tell, I'm really tired right now. So we're going through the quick lineup update. I'm basically dead. So sorry about this. Tyler Lockett, new Seahawk. Look at that. Look at that face. Pause on that face. Make it your new profile picture. If you don't see anything wrong with this defense, look at the top left at, well, free safety, golden ticket, Calvin Johnson, with one contract left. Basically, if you're wondering how I got this for 22,000 coins, see, at Source Trade, I won a giveaway somehow when I was on vacation. So when I got back from vacation, like a month ago, even, I know I'm lazy, I just haven't shown you any stuff, but we got Von Miller, so Calvin Johnson, I just won him in a giveaway. He's a really good carry. If you want me to sell him, I mean, it's basically pointless to lineup update this late in month, since Man 16 is almost out, but I thought I'd do it just because. So, as you can see, Vince Wilfork, all his catching stats, we don't care about the rest. So yeah, that's basically it. I just wanted to show Calvin Johnson just because of highlight, like, user picks that I haven't been able to show because I haven't shown a lineup update yet. But that's basically it. Everyone else is basically useless except for Vince Wilfork, which I have two of. But if you want me to sell Calvin in, or something, and get like Bo Jackson or someone, then leave that in the comments. If not, don't leave it in the comments. Also, I don't really care. I'm gonna sleep.